read the Bible in the book of John.
Pouvons lire tranquillement dans l'évangile de Jean.
John, are we there? If you are there, can I hear a loud amen?
Dis amen, ce qui est dans Jean.
John chapter 12.
Jean le chapitre 12.
John chapter 12.
Chapitre 12 du livre de Jean.
Verse 46.
46e verset.
Before we read this word of God,
avant qu'on ne lise cette parole de Dieu,
I want to see everybody sitting here. Can I see your Bible up?
Toute personne assise ici, est-ce que je peux voir ta Bible?
Please, can you lift up your Bible?
S'il te plaît, soulève ta Bible.
Please lift up your Bible.
Soulève ta Bible, s'il te plaît.
Some people were traveling and just drop here.
Ah, c'était un voyageur, ils ont atterri ici.
Where is your Bible?
Où est ta Bible?
Lift up your Bible, be proud of your Bible.
Ah, sois fier de ta Bible, soulève-la.
Say never.
Les voisins.
Try.
Essay.
Never try, eh?
Voici l'essai.
I have your Bible with you.
Et achète ta Bible.
Bible is not too expensive, eh?
La Bible n'est pas trop chère.
John chapter 12, verse 46. I read it to you. Please let us be very much attentive now.
Soyons très attentifs maintenant.
John chapter 12, verse 46. If we are together, can I hear a lot of men?
Dis amen.
I have come. Who came? Our Lord Jesus Christ. I have come into the world as light, so that everyone who believes in me should not remain in darkness.
Jean chapitre 12, verset 46, le décrit. Je suis venu comme une lumière dans le monde, afin que quiconque croit en moi ne demeure pas dans les ténèbres. Amen.
Did you get what the Lord said here?
Avez-vous suivi ce que le Seigneur dit là?
We are talking of. Let me tell you who is talking now.
Je vous dis qui parle maintenant.
Open your Bible to the book of Colossians.
Ouvre ta Bible dans Colossiens.
I want to show you who is talking. You don't know who is talking.
Tu ne sais pas qui parle.
Colossians chapter 1, verse 15. I read it from there. I want to read to you the capacity of the one who is talking.
Je vais te lire la capacité de celui qui parle.
Christ is the invisible likeness of the invisible God. He is the firstborn son, superior to all created things. For through him, God created everything in heaven and on earth. The seen and the unseen things, including spiritual powers, lords, rulers and authorities. God created the whole universe through him and for him. Christ existed before all things, and in union with him, all things have their proper place. He is the head of his body, the church. He is the source of their body's life. He is the firstborn son who was raised from the dead in order that he alone might have the first place in all things. I mean, in all things. Verse 27. God's plan is to make known his secret to his people. This rich and glorious secret, which he has for all people. And the secret is that Christ is in us. Which means that you will share in the glory of God. Just reading this, fear must disappear from somebody.
Juste de lire cela, la peur doit disparaître de quelqu'un.
He lives in us.
Il vit en nous.
If you don't know that he lives in us, you will not live in his presence.
Si vous ne connaissez pas qu'il vit en nous,
if you don't know that Christ lives in us,
si nous ne connaissons pas qui vit en nous,
you will never enjoy his presence.
On ne doit jamais se réjouir de sa présence.
When you lack knowledge, you are not in that place.
Lorsque tu manques la connaissance,
when you know it,
lorsque tu connais,
you are in it.
Tu es en
tell them when you know something,
dis à ton voisin, lorsque tu connais quelque chose,
you are in that thing.
Tu es dans cette chose.
Oh, I'm not understand. Are you getting what I'm saying? Once you get understanding of something,
lorsque tu as la compréhension de quelque chose,
you are in that thing.
Tu es dans cette
you
chose.
Have marked present there.
Tu as marqué présent là.
He said,
et dit,
I,
moi,
with all authority,
avec toute autorité,
our Lord Jesus said, I
with all authority.
When you read John chapter 12, verse 44, Jesus said in a loud voice,
Jésus cria à haute voix. Verset 44.
Those that talk in a loud voice are people that are sure of who they are and that are sure of their capability.
Ceux qui parlent à haute voix sont sûrs de ce qu'ils sont et de leur capacité.
People that are afraid, they always hide.
Ceux qui ont
peur, they talk in a low voice.
Ils parlent à
basse voix. They hide somewhere. That is the reason why when you are sinning,
lorsque tu pèches,
you lose the power of prayer.
Tu perds la
when you are
prière.
Sinning,
lorsque
you begin to hide.
Tu commences à te cacher.
When Adam,
lorsque Adam
sinned against God,
a péché contre
Dieu. What was the next thing when God was coming?
Lorsque Dieu venait, qu'est-ce qu'il a fait?
You hide.
C'est caché.
Because the power of righteousness has gone away.
Parce que la puissance.
Why the power of righteousness?
Lorsque la
puissance. Is still talking in you.
Parle encore en toi.
There is no hiding.
Il n'y a pas de caché.
You are exposed to light.
Tu es exposé.
You talk in light.
Tu parles en
lumière. All time.
En tout temps.
You know, there's no fear of hiding.
Il n'y a pas de peur ni de caché.
So you cannot light the lamp and put it under the bench.
Tu peux allumer la lampe.
You cannot light the lamp and put it under.
Mais tu peux mettre ça sous le bas.
Light shines.
La lumière brille.
Everywhere.
Partout.
If you be light,
si tu es
light shines everywhere.
La lumière brille partout.
If you are on the path of righteousness,
si tu goûtes la
justice, light is sparking in you.
La lumière scintille en
I
toi.
Want to lay down some principles before I can begin to talk to you.
Je vais poser des principes.
Amen. When you are in light,
lorsque tu es dans la lumière,
when you are with God, it's okay.
Lorsque ton cas avec Dieu est okay.
You are filled with authority.
Tu es rempli d'autorité.
You walk places you cannot walk.
Tu marches là où tu peux
I say you walk places you could not walk.
Tu vas là où tu pourrais pas aller.
You do things you could not do.
Tu fais des choses que tu
ne pouvais pas faire. There is a kind of assurance flowing in your spirit.
Il y a une assurance.
There is a kind of assurance you have in you.
Il y a une
assurance.
I must
go there.
Je dois faire ceci.
For God with me.
Car Dieu avec moi.
Nobody can stop me.
Personne
listen.
Me.
For God cannot be with sinners. So God be with the righteous one. Nobody can be against me.
Personne peut contre moi.
Those are the kind of assurance that begin to vibrate in your spirit, in your soul, and in your flesh.
Dans ton esprit, ton âme, ta chair.
And you begin to have a kind of strong foundation.
Et tu as une fondation forte.
Now,
maintenant,
fear,
la peur,
is a tool from the devil.
C'est un instrument du diable.
Fear comes in order to destabilize you.
Ça vient pour te déstabiliser.
And then they give you no ideas.
Et on te donne des idées.
Why will you be afraid?
Pourquoi est-ce que tu es effrayé?
Why do you be afraid?
Pourquoi es-tu effrayé?
You are afraid because of disappointment.
Tu as peur à cause de la déception.
Even you, when you disappoint a human being, you are afraid.
Même quand tu déçois un être humain, tu es effrayé.
You don't have confidence again.
Tu n'as plus confiance.
Because of disappointment.
À cause de la déception.
When you disappoint God,
lorsque tu déçois
Dieu, you are afraid.
Tu es effrayé.
Because you know God is not happy with
parce
you.
Parce que tu sais que Dieu n'est pas content avec toi.
Our Lord Jesus said,
le Seigneur Jésus a
dit, with a loud voice, and with authority.
Avec autorité.
What of the church? Now you go there, they don't pray the same. Those old churches,
dans le passé.
They say they don't pray loud here.
On dit on ne prie pas haute voix ici.
They don't pray loud.
On ne prie pas haute voix.
Don't take that Pentecostal style and pray here.
N'amène pas ton style pentecôtiste ici.
Please.
S'il te plaît.
When you receive Christ,
lorsque tu reçois Christ,
when revival enter your spirit,
lorsque le revival entre
automatically, you are injected into authoritativeness.
Alors tu es injecté.
Am I talking to somebody?
Lorsque
when revival,
lorsque le
revival coming to you, you enter into the authoritative.
Tu entres dans l'autorité.
Without knowing, you become very authoritative. In everything you do,
dans tout ce que tu fais, tu es très authoritatif.
Everything,
toutes choses.
Why?
Pourquoi?
At that time.
À ce temps,
you are not in your own leadership.
Tu n'es pas dans
you are in the leadership of the Holy Spirit.
Tu es dans le leadership
and the Holy Spirit of God is the power of God.
Et le Saint-Esprit
so you are now in the power of God.
Tu es dans la puissance
there are
de Dieu.
Certain things you'll be doing.
Il y a des choses que
you
tu
can
fait.
Only do them and realize after that you did this.
Alors, tu fais des choses
and you begin to ask questions.
Et tu poses des questions.
Hey,
hey,
I could do this.
Je pouvais faire ceci.
I could do this.
Je pouvais faire ceci.
You were under power influence.
Tu étais sous l'influence de la puissance.
He says, those that have my spirit are led by my
sont conduits par mon esprit.
There are certain jobs you take on.
Il y a des emplois que
certain things you say.
Certaines choses que tu dis.
Certain places you will go.
Des endroits que tu iras. Après, hey.
No human being goes there. How did you go there?
Aucun des humains n'y va. Comment suis-je allé?
Non. You are not at the level of human being anymore.
Tu n'es plus.
You being a spirit, oh.
Esprit.
You are human being here, but
sur la table d'être humain ici, back.
Can they catch spirit?
Est-ce qu'on peut attraper l'esprit?
It is past there.
Ça passe là.
Oh. You pass there.
Tu passes.
The Bible says when the time to crucify Lord Jesus Christ did not come.
Lorsque le temps de crucifier Jésus n'était pas encore venu.
They struggled to hold him.
Ils sont efforcés de l'arrêter.
And they were holding, they could not catch him.
Alors comme ils essayaient d'attraper, ils ne pouvaient
pas.
Ah,
there's a kind of technology in the things of God.
Il y a une certaine technologie dans les choses de Dieu.
You will pass where you are not supposed to pass.
Tu passes là où tu n'es pas
supposé. I say you will pass where it is impossible for human being to pass.
Tu passes là où
c'est impossible. According to sense knowledge.
À cause de la connaissance.
The things people do, according to sense knowledge, you cannot succeed. You will do it and succeed.
Tu vas faire et réussir là où les autres ne réussissent pas.
Our Lord Jesus Christ spoke there.
Le Seigneur Jésus Christ a parlé.
I,
moi,
have come.
Suis venu.
As light.
En tant que la lumière.
Wait, before light is coming, that means there is darkness now.
Avant que la lumière n'apparaisse, il y a la lumière, il y a les
ténèbres. I'm talking to you now.
Je te parle.
Before light comes.
Avant que la lumière n'apparaisse,
there is darkness.
Il y a des ténèbres.
I have come.
Je suis venu
to take you out of darkness.
Pour te sortir des ténèbres.
If you are hearing this word of God,
si tu écoutes cette parole
de Dieu, you are connected.
Et tu es connecté.
You are coming out with everything that belongs to you.
Tu sors avec tout ce qui t'appartient.
Listen.
Écoute.
I say you are coming out of that place.
Tu sors de ce lieu.
With everything that belongs to you.
Avec toute ton appartenance.
I cannot hear you loud, man. I'm not hearing you well.